I'm not really anxious. I'm excited. You know, this has been a long time coming for sure. We had a wedding already, but this was the real one. I'm definitely looking forward to it and looking forward to partying and everything. And I'm feeling good about it. I don't have a lot of negative emotions, just a little anxious, but it's going to be great.
I'm feeling all right. I think that's like when we get to the aisle, I'll start to feel a little bit anxious and I'll get a little emotional. It felt long without him there, but it's all gone now. We're all forgotten now. So
you're here.
Yeah,
you're,
yeah.
You're together. That's all that matters.
Like that quick quiz.
Okay. I can feel my heart racing a little bit. I tried to take a nap earlier and could not sleep. So even though I'm very tired from this week of running around, so probably means something. We're just about to do the first look. I obviously got dressed and Kate is getting dressed right now. So starting to feel the nerves a little bit. I don't really feel too nervous really, but I'm feeling it a tiny bit.
It's a mixture, not just only that our daughter is getting married, so it's a different culture. It's everything different than what we normally experience, and all of it is just one big bond.
We're happy but sad because she's staying here.
Yeah.
Too far
from home.
Yes. And I would say much better than the first wedding.
Oh yeah.
Because I'm a bit more relaxed and I actually... I feel it better. Yeah, this time.
Yeah.
I'm really...
Enjoying?
Yes, and I have a feeling like I am in the moment.
Okay.
Not like I'm in somewhere.
Well,
yeah, but I'm in the moment.
I'm not nervous or anxious or sad. I'm delighted. Both. That they're finally getting married and the Kate's here and her family, and I'm delighted. I am reminiscing, you know, kind of about just a little guy who won. So, but that's all, because no crying, because makeup.
I was looking through Facebook photos and all that, or I was trying to remember all the what he was like when he was younger. And or what struck out to me the most was just all the costumes that he made and all the reality bending things that he did to change the world into what he wanted. And that just struck me as, that's George. And he found Kate, and it didn't matter how far away she was or how long it took, he was determined to make this happen, and he did. And I'm so proud.
You have this woman to be your wedded wife, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony as God ordained it. Will you nourish and cherish her as Christ loved his body, the church, giving himself up for her? Will you love, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain united to her alone so long as you both shall live? And say, I will.
I will.
Katarzyna, will you have this man to be your wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony as God ordained it? Will you submit to him as the church submits to Christ? Will you love, honor, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain united to him alone, so long as you both shall live? And say, I will.
I will.
George, will you repeat after me? I, George.
I, George.
Take you, Katarzyna.
Take you, Katarzyna.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy will.
According to God's holy will.
And I pledge to you my faithfulness.
And I pledge to you my faithfulness.
Repeat after me. I, Katarzyna.
I, Katarzyna.
Take you, George.
Take you, George.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy will.
According to God's holy will.
And I pledge to you my faithfulness.
And I pledge to you my faithfulness.
We have wreaths.
Bitch.
Almighty Father, you have generously created all things to serve us for our good, to serve us. Send your blessing upon this couple, who shall wear these rings as a constant reminder of their marital fidelity. Grant that by your mercy they may live gladly and faithfully in this holy estate, through Jesus Christ, your Son, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
Close for you.
This is
yeah. It's a good bite.
Focus.
You just.
Now that George and Katarzyna have committed themselves to each other in holy matrimony, have given themselves to each other by their solemn pledges, and have declared the same before God and these witnesses, I pronounce them to be husband and wife, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
What God has joined together, let no one put asunder.
Amen.
Amen. You may kiss the bride. Yes.
Yeah. Get a room.
The Almighty and gracious God abundantly grant you his favor and sanctify and bless you with a blessing given to Adam and Eve in paradise, that you may please him in both body and soul and live together in holy love until your life's end. Amen. Amen. Please join us in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever.
Amen.
The Almighty and merciful Lord, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless and preserve us. Amen.
Amen.
I now present to you Mr. and Mrs. Shubin.
Oh, come on, girl. Who cares if we're trying? trash, got a pocket full of cash we can blow. Shots of patrol, and it's on, girl. Don't say no, 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 no. Just say yeah, 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 yeah. And we'll go, 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 go. If you're ready, like I'm ready, 'cause it's a beautiful night.
Impressed by anything by the ceremony? It was pretty fast.
It was really pretty. Yeah. I liked that it was fast too.
Yeah.
So I wasn't sitting in the sun very hot.
Yep.
But you guys look gorgeous. The setting's beautiful.
Excellent.
Kate, you looked great. Georgie, you looked phenomenal. Stunning. You were beautiful.
Georgie ate it up.
No, you did. Buffalo crumbs.
I love how gorgeous they both looked. Like, the outfit's incredible. And Georgie's white suit, that was amazing. Just such a beautiful setting. I love that.
Awesome. Ditto the white suit. I'm mad that Georgie got to it before I could. But no, it is just beautiful. Second all of that.
Yeah.
It was different. I've actually never seen the ceremony, like the
never seen them sit down.
I've never seen them sit down, but I thought the timeline of it was different. It was smooth and it was fun. And it was really sweet.
I liked that the wedding party was able to sit down for most of it. That was really cool.
It was a good mix of very traditional and most of the weddings I work are very traditional,
yeah.
So it was nice.
Yeah. And actually, I really liked the fathers coming up and saying verses.
That was really cool.
Yeah, was
efficiency of it, and just the fact that we could get through it. I don't say quickly, that sounds rude, but just it was straight to the point. We got everything we needed to.
You only said the important bit.
Yeah, there was no waffle.
Oh, yeah, okay. Tell me that
this is the important
stuff. And that was lovely.
Down to
you got to focus on what matters.
Yeah, it was two people in love, celebrating love, and I don't think you can ask for any more than that. It's everything it needed to be.
Kate looked beautiful walking down the aisle, but I snuck a glance at George, and you could just see the big cheesy grin on his face, and I think that's a sign to the future that I want to make it.
Yeah.
How about you?
Yeah, the same. Kate looked stunning. George looked great in his white suit, very crisp, very sharp. And yeah, just
the way they looked at each other.
Yeah, that was really lovely.
I love that everybody sang together. That was really nice.
Oh, yeah.
I like the part where you guys, Kate's dad came up to like red scriptures.
Oh.
Yeah.
You're looking at me.
Cool.
Yeah. It's a good combination of both families, and I really like that.
I liked when Georgie walked you and Rachel down the aisle. And not just that.
Yeah.
I like that. Going through the bad part.
Yeah.
I like that.
I just wanted to say how deeply grateful both Kate and I are for everyone who was able to make it out today and who have supported us over the years in the long journey that it has taken to get here. But we have a few people we wanted to specifically mention tonight.
Thank you, Lauren, for setting us up.
We would also like to thank Erica Schumann for helping us coordinate tons of flights back and from England and for helping set up today and put together bouquets. We would like to thank John and Amelia for letting us use their house and the farm here tonight. All the hard work.
And I'm very happy about George. Like I said, very happy because he is very, very good man. Yeah. This is not because I'm thinking about maybe. No. I absolutely. But in Britain, I think that he is the best. He's the best for Kate because Kate is very, very good person.
Yes, she is.
Yes.
We love her.
I'm absolutely happy that my granddaughter is happy. Because she's happy. I'm happy.
So, any advice for the bride and groom?
I had some advice, but I can't remember what it was. Oh, yeah, I remember. Nope, I can't remember.
My advice is learn to dance and keep dancing.
Yeah, I think my advice is don't tell yourself stories and repeat in your head what your husband or your wife has always done. In other words, don't say, well, he, you know, if you get always mad at your spouse and go, well, he always does this or she always says that. Talk to one another and find out, well, what did you really mean?
Have That's a my great name. Life.
Don't go to bed mad. You can, if you can avoid it.
Learning to live with another human being is the hardest thing in the world.
Say man.
It's harder than going to the moon. It's harder than coming back. So don't sweat the small stuff. Forgive, forget, and just continue on remembering your vows.
Georgie, I was given a great piece of actually, my friend was given a great piece of advice at his wedding, which was not so much advice, just the observation that women cry a lot more than you think. So if you run into that, don't think you're alone on that. Other than that, keep the Lord in mind in everything. Every problem that you run across, turn to the Lord and try and figure out how he wants you to resolve that. If you lose sight of that, you're in trouble.
More than all.
And forgiving quickly.
Yes, definitely.
Forgiving well.
Yeah.
That takes a lot of time.
Very short accounts. In my family, I was taught the man,
like being conquered,
is the one who wears the past in the family. The man makes the decisions. If that's all right with you.
What advice do you guys have for the bride and groom?
Always say yes.
Always say.
Say she's right.
Except when you have to say no.
Very poetic.
Is it the same with pretty practice?
Yeah.
Always go on lots of dates.
I was going to say always date your spouse for the end of eternity.
Go on lots of dates. We can
make lots of babies.
Like communication is key.
Mm.
Like, over-communicate, even if you think it's annoying.
And she's always right.
Communicate more than you think you should. And get yourselves connected in with a good community early on. That will help you as a whole.
Is this true?
Your next event needs to be somewhere cooler, less hot.
It was really, really hot.
She wrote the song down on a card, too. Yeah, you'll find
all
it later.
All the comic cards?
Yes. Nice.
You're very sweaty.
I'm really sweaty, guys.
Plan good parties.
This is a good
invite
party.
Us.
Yeah.
Yeah. We can hang out.
Yeah.
Very good.
Give me alcohol.
I can't wait for my future nieces and nephews. I expect lots.
The little babies.
No, I have.
I expect lots.
Yeah, baby.
Congratulations. Don't forget to start the dishes, George.
Learn to cook, I guess. Learn to cook what you like. Make it often. Surprise her with that on the weekends. She's going to love it. Don't sweat the small things. If you can get an apartment with two bathrooms, that'll be great. Poop in the other one that she doesn't use.
I would say always a loving kiss goodnight before bed. And a simple loving gesture in the morning. Could be a cup of tea, a kiss on the cheek. Whatever it might be to have you wake up, just so you know that you love each other.
Just focus on each other. Like, keep each other in your minds and keep thinking about each other.
But it's fine.
It's often said in a lot of different cultures, especially my culture that I come from, the man is the head of the family, the woman is the neck. Where the neck turns, the head looks.
Yeah.
You got to work together. That's
very,
it. Absolutely.
Very good.
That's why we work so good together.
He's the neck and you're the head. Is that what it is?
No. We're the two-headed chicken.
You make a great couple together. My advice, maybe from having a little bit of practice, is don't take the transition from going into long distance to short distance too harshly. Take your time, let things fall into place. There's no need to rush anything. You have a lot of time together now. Keep me updated on all your stories, all the adventures. I can't wait to hear about them. There is a lot to discover in the new country, so very happy for you. Big hugs. I'm on top of the world, eh? I'm on top of the world, eh? Waiting on this for a while now, paying my dues to the dirt. I've been waiting to smile, eh? Been holding it in for a while, eh? Take you with me if I can. Been dreaming of this since a child. I'm on top of the world. I've tried to cut these corners. Don't give up on relationship. Don't give up even if you feel there are things between you are not
going well.
Yeah, going well. Don't give up.
This was stressful and it was hard, but I'd do it a million times over. See you.